Alrighty, hello everyone. We are back, Champs Guy. We are back with the Pokemon Yellow Adventure Chapter. So we are going to go ahead and get right into this. We did a lot of stuff last episode. This is episode number 2, so that is pretty cool. Hopefully we can try and get through this this chapter today so we can move on to the other chapters. Because it's pretty cool how some of these chapters go by the comic book, which is pretty cool, the manga, or however you want to call it. So we did a lot of stuff, so let's see. With the Pokemon we have Pikachu at the moment, which is pretty cool. We've got Purple, which is Rattata, and we have Hoot, which is Dodudo. So that is pretty cool. So I believe at this time we are trying to get back to where Red is. We need to find Red is what we are doing today. So again, it's really weird how there's areas where there's no music. We discovered that, which is quite interesting. Not exactly sure what is up with that, but yeah, so we have that going on. That's pretty cool, I guess. But how are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing great, because I know I am. Just got back home, was out and about all day, so was busy with stuff, but we are back with today's episode, and hopefully we can find Red and figure out where to go from here. So I think what we need to do is go back through Viridian Forest. That's probably what we will need to do. So I guess we can't run into any battles or fights at the moment that I know of, since we've been running through grass, so I guess we can't get into any battles with Pokemon, so that is okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go through, and hopefully we can probably get through the Geodudes, maybe? Okay, so they're not gonna let us through. Let's just go ahead and battle this dude right here. See what we can do with today's episode, hopefully. A Beedrill and a Butterfreeze. Okay, so this is actually a double battle, which is interesting. Should be able to take on both of them anyways. Pretty easy stuff. Okay, we got the Butterfree down. And we're at level 10 with Pikachu. And we have the T-Wave. Ay, that is pretty cool. Tata is now level 4, and we have Quick Attack, and we're level 5. Awesome. Okay, so Fairy Attack, that's probably... okay, so we're good. Okay, so we can actually Thundershock you, and we'll Quick Attack as well. And Thundershock's probably going to do more damage. Oh, okay. So Rattata is out, that's fine. We'll heal him up later. We have Hoot, but hopefully our Pikachu will be able to take him out. Or unless Hoot does, whichever is faster. And Hoot is now level 7. Awesome. Okay, so we still need to figure out what we need to do to bypass these Geodudes. I don't know if we need a water Pokemon, I don't think so. What's this Pikachu doing? Okay, Pikachu's not gonna do anything. Let's see. Okay, so that person isn't going to help us in any way possible. So we're trying to figure out what we need to do. I thought we got this person. I'm going to get out of here. Oh, that's right. We need bamboo. We need to get 3 sticks of bamboo, but that's what we were actually stuck at. We need to get bamboo. Where do we get the bamboo? But yeah, that's what actually we were trying to do last time, since I now remember, is we need to get bamboo. We're capturing a Rattata. They may look weak, but they have some powerful moves. We have a Rattata, actually. So we're actually looking for bamboo, but again, we don't know where to get the bamboo from, because nobody is telling us where to... let's see. I've been looking for bamboo all day. I've heard from some trainers, they're hidden somewhere in these trees. Why do we have hidden bamboo in trees? That's not helpful at all. That's not cool. We have to freaking... Okay, I see. So, what we need to do is just try and talk to trees, I guess. I don't know. We need to try and talk to trees. For some odd reason, we need to find bamboo from these trees. Question is, how do we do that? Let's see. I guess we just talk around, I guess. I have no clue, honestly. Okay. I don't think there's anything we can use, is there? There's not really anything that we can use to... I mean, the whistle just puts us on our Dodudo, which that's no help. Okay, pressing A, yada yada. A is not doing us any good. That sign's not gonna do us any good. So we just need to find bamboo and trees, but that's not helping us any. Okay. We'll see what we can do if we can't find any bamboo within today's episode. And if we can't find any bamboo, then what we'll do is probably go on to another episode and start that. And then once I figure out how to actually find this hidden bamboo somewhere, which I have no clue. But if we can't find any bamboo, then what we'll do in the next episode is probably start off with another chapter. Since I know you're probably supposed to go in order, but again, I wanted to be different with these episodes. I wanted to do them out of order just because it gives you kind of the challenge, is what it is. It gives you the challenge of trying to figure out what you're supposed to do, even though you're going out of order. So I just thought it would be kind of different, so... That is why we started off with the yellow chapter, because I wanted a challenge and figuring out what to do. But if any of you guys have actually played through the yellow and you know where the bamboo is, then that would be awesome to get some feedback on if you know exactly where the bamboo is, so we can actually continue with the episode, because right now we're really just looking through trees trying to find bamboo, and I literally have no clue what I'm doing. So yeah, that is what we are doing. We're supposed to be able to find bamboo within this forest. No clue where exactly, because none of these trainers are helping. Okay, we can't interact with the trainer. Okay, Geodude's not gonna help us. We're supposed to be able to find bamboo within the forest. But how are we supposed to find this bamboo is the question. This is frustrating. Okay, so what are we supposed to... We need to find bamboo. We need to get him out of the water to continue, obviously. But we need to find bamboo. See, OMG, OMG, yada yada. Okay, we talked to you last time. You're no helpful at all whatsoever. We are literally trying to find bamboo. Rattata knows absolutely nothing. Okay. So again, I have no clue where lay bamboo is. Let's see. We can't ask around. I recommend capturing Rattata. We already talked to you, yada yada. You're not helpful at all. I hate how these trainers... Oh, okay, there we go. Found a bamboo. Thank you. Okay. So, we have one bamboo. So, we do have to actually go to these spots where they have. So we do actually have to actually go to these trees, so that is correct. We need to find bamboo. So we found one bamboo. Question is, where are the other bamboos at? Because we need two more bamboo. Question is, will we be able to find all three bamboos in today's episode? We probably should be able to. Let's see. So we found one right here. Yes, we hear Weedles. We hear the cries from other Pokemon. Let's see. Literally trying everywhere possible. I think it's the bushes, really, is what we have to interact with in order to find the bamboos. Okay, there's nothing there. There's nothing here. Let's see, where else can we find bamboo? We found one. Do we have anything in our bag? We do. Let's see, it is some kind of long piece of bamboo, because we have no clue what exactly it breeds there. So it's some kind of long bamboo. Okay, so again, we're trying to search the trees, and we have to find lay hidden bamboos, which is kind of a weird gimmick in this game that you have to find bamboo, but oh well. So I guess we will just do that. We found one so far. Found one. Let's figure out where. Because if it's around this tree, then we could basically, which it's not around the tree. So we have to like literally just check every tree, I think, or is it just the spots where the bushes are? I think it probably is just the spots where the bushes are. So we could probably go here. There we go. Okay. So we found number two. Now we just need a third one. So it's the bushes. We need to find the bushes. Okay, so we need one more bamboo. We are working on that. Should be somewhere around here. Let's see, where can we find the last bamboo? Should be somewhere around here. Let's see. Okay, so we will be able to actually continue today's episode, which is good, because I was actually hoping that, well, not really hoping, but wasn't sure if we'd be able to actually or not, because the bamboo was the most trickiest thing to actually find until we found the first bamboo. So now we have to go around looking for the bushes is what we need. Okay, so we checked here, right? We already got whatever was there. Do we go down here? We need to save him, but we need our other bamboo. So we need to find wherever our last bamboo is. Let's see, where can we find our bamboo? Bamboo. Okay, so let's try over here once more. Let's see, where can we find the last bamboo? I don't think he's gonna tell us where the last one is. We're looking for bamboo all day. I've heard from some trainers they're hidden somewhere in these trees. So he's not gonna tell us anything. So we just have to find it ourselves, I guess. Let's check here again. Nothing there. Nothing here. Nothing here. We can't surf across, so that's of no use. Do we just go back to the, let's try going back and seeing if we can rescue him with two bamboo sticks. If we need all three, then we'll try and find the third one. Again, I have no clue where the third one would be, obviously. So let's try talking to him and see if we can add one more. We need all three sticks. Okay. So we need all three bamboos, so... Okay. So we're gonna need to find out where the last bamboo is, because I have no clue where the last bamboo is. And Pikachu here is not gonna help us. Let's see, where can we find our last bamboo? We checked all the bushes, but there's legit nothing. Legit, there's nothing else. Where is the last bamboo at, is the question. I've checked. I've checked everywhere, mostly. I don't think it would be in these trees. Let's see, where is the last bamboo at? Geodude here is not... Okay, I legit have no clue what just happened. That was oddly strange. We did not save, which is kind of rip. So we know where to find the bamboos. We know where to find two of them. I apologize for that. I legit have no clue. It was probably some graphical error. So I'm guessing there's a lot of issues with these randomizers at the moment, which is, well, not really randomizers, but ROM hacks. I'm guessing there's a lot of problems with these ROM hacks, so again, I apologize for the noise that just happened. So we don't want to talk to any signs or anything, that's for sure. Okay. So we know of a few graphical glitches, and there's obviously a few of them. So we have that bamboo right there, and then I think the next one was up here. Let's see, where was the next one? The next one was somewhere down here, I think. I think it was over here. Nope. It was first one. First one was right here. The second one was, I think, up here. So we'll go ahead and find it. I believe it was here, unless you're standing in the way of it. There we go. Okay, so we have those. We have two bamboos. Let's go ahead and save real quick. And just so we have that. Okay. So now we need to find the last bamboo, which should be somewhere in one of these two bushes. Because it's stupid that it's not in one of these two bushes. Try and play Pokemon Sunshine. Let's see. It's supposed to be in the bushes, and that's where I've been actually looking. And you're not helping. Okay, so we do have to we're gonna have to rebattle him anyways, because we restarted. That's fine. We'll just go ahead and beat him. We'll just re-level up, which is fine. That is fine by me. And Rattata is going to... Ooh. Okay then. So we'll go ahead and Thundershock you, get you out of here. Level 10. Got Thundershock, Thunder Wave. Got level 4. Quick Attack. Got level 5. Fury Attack. And Rattata is dead. That's fine. Switch out to Hoot. Finish off this double battle. Go ahead and T-Wave you. Quick Attack you. Get the paralysis. Okay, so that's not good. Okay, that's fine. Quick attack. And thunder shot. There we go. So that finishes off of that battle right there. Rex. So we need to figure out where the last bamboo is. Okay, so I said we would stop talking to signs. I talked to a sign and that just kind of put us in a glitched spot. So no more talking to signs, that's for sure. Okay. So we'll go ahead and continue. We have two sticks now, right? Or two bamboos. Bamboo. So we'll go ahead and go up here. Should be able to find our... So we have two bamboo. We need to find the last bamboo. Which again, I have no clue where the last bamboo would be, which is really dumb. We should be able to find the last bamboo. I don't know why it's not letting us find the last bamboo. We should be able to find it somewhere. And you're of no help, right? Yeah, you're of no help. These other Pokemon that are in the way are of no help. Let's see. Where are Tata, yada yada. Okay. So we need to figure out where the last bamboo is. And the dude is not helping us out. Which is dumb. It would be somewhere down here, but again, I'm not finding anything. Well, not that it would be down here, but it should be. I mean, unless he's standing in the way of one. Yeah, he's of no help. He's not helping at all. Okay, so we are looking through every single tree. And I am not finding no bamboo. 23 minutes in and we can't find the third bamboo. What kind of game is this if we can't find all three bamboos? We just need the bamboos. We should. I don't know, unless it's right over here. And these trees are in the way. We don't have HM1 cut. So unless... Okay, we don't need that. We have a TM case every turn, but that's not... It's not helping us in any way. So unless... Unless these trees are in the way of it, these bushes, it's probably in the way. Because I am not finding anything. Legit, like, I'm not finding anything. No other pieces of bamboo, I'm not finding anything. Okay, so we're not going to talk to any more signs. That's the thing that we're not going to do. Because all they do is they do stupid things to cause graphical errors. Okay, we can't use our super rod. Well, that's weird. There we go. So that fixes that. Well. Why can we not find this last bamboo? This dude is not helpful. I've been looking for bamboo all day. I've heard from some trainer. They're hidden somewhere in these trees. From some trainer. Who exactly is that trainer? Because we've talked to everyone in this forest and no one is helpful. Nobody's helpful. We've talked to everyone. You can't talk to the Pokemon because they're not helpful at all. Talk to you, but you're not helpful. can't talk to the sparrows in the trees. There's a seeking, but that's not helpful. We can't get him out because we need all three bamboos, and we only have two bamboos. We need three bamboos, and I have no clue where the third one is. We can't get over there. We can't get over to the other side. Unless we just fish him out. We can't. Can we use the rod? No, we cannot use the rod. Well. This is not good at all because we cannot find our last piece of bamboo. And nowhere else is going to help us. And you're not even helpful at all. I'm trying to play Pokemon Sun E. Yeah, this bush is not helpful over here. Over here, this bush is not helpful because we cannot find any bamboo whatsoever. Let's see. We'll try these trees again, but there's legit nothing. Can't find any bamboo within these trees. I've checked everywhere, and no trainer. There we go. Jeez, hidden right in front. Finally, we can now continue with this episode. Sheesh. Okay, so now we can go back to this trainer here, which we can actually get out. Alrighty. And okay then. There's a Seadra. A wild Seadra. This is not good. So we're gonna have to battle a Seadra then. Hopefully. Okay, so Seadra sent out Seadra. Level 7 Seadra. That's fine. Should be able to, there we go. One shot, one kill. And we're level 10, and we got Thunder Wave. Amazing. Defeat Seadra. Did it work? I don't know. Did it work? Let's see. It's creating a strong current. Will be swept away. I need to make it in time. Ooh. Okay, then. I guess we caught a Seadra, then. Well, then. Do we want a nickname Seadra? Let's see, what do we... Here. Elf. We'll name you Elf. Why not? Okay, so now what? Do we talk to you? Let's see. Oh, he's Bill. Interesting. I'm obligated. Or obliged? I think it's obliged. Expect I'd be gone if not for you. Don't mention it. Yawn. If you're going to thank me, thank Pikachu too. Did you just say Pikachu? No wonder the little cuss looked. So what's going on here? In just a moment, I need to heal Seadra first. Okay then. I guess we healed Seadra. That boy's Pikachu sure looks like it could be Red's Pikachu. The Seadra he just caught has its health back up like it's been to a dang Pokemon Center. Who the heck is this kid? Come on, let's get out of this forest. Alrighty. So I think we're now able to actually move on and get past the Geodudes. See, would you be so kind as to give me that Pikachu? Who is that? Ooh, who's this? Dewgong Blizzard! For cold, a chew! Who are you, and why are you after this Pikachu? Do you know of the battle between Red of Pallet Town and Bruno of the Elite Four that took place at a certain location? A battle between Red and Bruno? And Red, what's happened to him? Foo. Do you think some little Pokemon League Tournament winner could stand a chance against a member of the Elite Four? No, it can't be. Not Red. However, there was one who escaped the battle. Pikachu, I was right. You are Red's Pikachu. The Elite Four have a perfect battle record to preserve. Not only do we crush all the trainers, we don't let even a single Pokemon escape. It's a matter of reputation and, or reputation, you understand. That's why I need to give that Pikachu, need you to give that Pikachu to me. Did you say we? Indeed, I too am one of the Elite Four. I am Lorelei, and my specialty is ice. Dududo, whirlwind. Curses, they're gone. Interesting, where exactly are we? I have no clue. Let's see, so what that gal was saying, it's all true, yes. When Red was last seen, he was going off to answer a letter of challenge. He probably thought it was just from, thought it was just from another trainer, but it was really from them, and Pikachu only came back alive. But I can't believe it. There's an enemy, and not even the Pokemon League champion can beat. I don't know if anyone can stand against the Elite Four. It's true. What can we do then? What? You? Who are you? I'm on a mission from Professor Oak to team up with Pikachu and find the missing Red. What? You're not thinking of fighting them, the Elite Four, are you? Shall we go? Not like I'm stalling, you understand, but do you hear something? Interesting. Not exactly sure what's going on. This is interesting. It's about time for Lorelei's favorite attack. Uh-oh. What's going on? You can't hide from me. They know where we are hiding. We better get out of here quickly. Alrighty then. Would you like to play as Pikachu? Sure. Not exactly sure what the difference is. We got TM28, which is Dig, so that's good. Do we go out? I guess so. Let's see. Got to find another exit. Okay, so we have to find another exit out of here. There's something up there. Okay, so that's not gonna help us. Oh, okay. So we can actually... okay. So what's going on here? Do we... Let's see, so... Okay, so that's not helpful. And we can't get over there. So I think... We need to play as the character for this. So we need to find another exit. We can go up here. Or actually, no, we can't. We actually need to switch as Pikachu, because Pikachu can actually get up there. So Pikachu's going to get up there, and we're just going to go out, I guess? Not exactly sure what we're supposed to do. What do we... see, this isn't the time, yada yada, let's see. We can't jump off or anything. Let's see, how do we... So we're outside here, but I'm not sure exactly what's going on. Let's see. So we have Elf, which is level 5. Seedra. Bubble, Smokescreen, Leer, and Water Gun. So we can actually go ahead and change that up right there. Again, we have nothing else. Let's just go ahead and save just because we can. So we don't have to backtrack at any point. So let's see. Obviously nothing's happening. I have no clue what's going on. We can't jump down. Let's see here. What must we do? We can't. There's a spot right here. Unless we switch back to the character. Figure out if there's wind coming from the wall. This might be our way out. Oh, there we go. Dudo, break the way for us. Okay, there we go. We'll be sitting ducks for those missiles as soon as we step out, the enemy knows we are here, remember? We need to find out what those missiles are. What makes them so powerful? What kind of Pokemon is shooting them out, and how? It's too powerful to be an ordinary spike cannon. Better cover up the hole. Okay. So that's no help, I guess. So we already did that. We won't be able to get out through there, I guess. I don't think there's any other way except for the way Pikachu went. Let's see, do we want to try as Pikachu again? Unless we were supposed to do that first, and then... Let's see, so we can't go up the wall this way. So I think now we would go... Okay, so that's no... Let's see, so I think now we would go outside, right? I think now we go out here. I think. Okay, so again, nothing is really happening. Obviously, Lorelei and Cloyster and Dewgon are out there. Let's see, what do we... Well, this is weird. Really, really weird. Not exactly sure what's going on. We can't switch back, that's for sure. Let's see, so we can't go on our bike. We can go on our bike here, but again, that's not helpful. What would be another way out? Because I honestly have no clue what's going on. Go to our bag to fix our graphical glitch. So there's something in the way here. I have no clue what it is. There's something there which is blocking the way, because I have no clue what it is. Yeah, there's something there. Do we use the rocks? I have no clue. Because we can't go through here. We can't go through here. What do we... Dodudo breaks the wall, but then we can't go through there, because then it's covered back up. Okay, we can't go through there. Question is, where the heck is Bill hiding? Because I guess Bill is somehow hiding. We can't... we can click, but nothing really happens. Let's see. If we play as Pikachu, all it is Pika for there. I really don't think there's any other way. We go outside and nothing happens. Very strange. Because nothing happens and we can't switch. Literally have no clue. Because we can jump up here and go out here. And then nothing really happens. So nothing's going on. And I'm literally pressing A and nothing is actually happening. Nothing is happening. I can't jump down, that's for sure. What do we do is the question. Do we go to our bag? Quality, we have zero bamboo. We can't use the whistle. Can we use a super rod? No, we cannot use a super rod. Well then, this is oddly strange. Let's see, so we have the light ball. That helps us out with that. I mean, unless... Oh, okay, there we go. Never mind. Cloyster and Dugon. Hmm, is that... Uh-huh. Cloyster, Dugon. A combined attack. Icicle Cannon. Okay, then. Yes, that was our target, Pikachu. Trapping in the ice wasn't enough. Did I defeat it? No, it escaped again. Barely next time. Next time it comes out, I'll be waiting. Okay, so now what? Now do we actually go through here? Because I don't think. Let's see. So something is still there. We can't do that. Can we now go out through here? Let's see if we can now go out through. Oh, yep. Ready to leave? Yes. Okay, let's go. But first, we'll need a division. Oh, of course. We have Pikachu be our division. Just as I thought. They're using the same trick. Ha ha ha. They're just begging to be crushed. Cloyster, Dugon, use Icicle Cannon to destroy Pikachu. What a decoy. We're over here. You're not getting away. Or they're not getting away or something, I don't know. So we're in Viridian Forest again. Great, we all made it out alive. Let's see, boy. They're not getting away. We better leave now. Okay, so I guess... I guess now we're getting out of here. Okay. So we can finally get out of here, I think. Where do you think you're going? Oh, they stopped us. Cloyster, use Spike Can. Pikachu, Thunderbolt. Return. Dugon. Dugon alone ain't gonna be able to make those Icicle Cannons. You concentrated only on Cloyster in that attack, didn't you? You knew that with one disabled, the other won't be much of a threat. You must have known who they were before you came out. Couldn't have seen them from inside the cave. How did you know? Pikachu Flash. So it seems you're not just running like a coward. You have something normal trainers don't have. What's your name? Call me Armarillo. Armarillo del Bosque Verde. Okay then. Interesting. Okay. So... Okay then. Your name? Call me Armarillo. Armarillo del Bosque Verde. Great. Or that idiot. My instructions... Word did not give your name well. Honesty's a Vertel, I suppose. It's probably wouldn't have stayed a secret for long anyway. Armarillo del Bosque Verde, Gym of the Viridian Forest. So, what's going on now? I was sure Dodudos have the advantage in a land race. Ha 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 ha. Okay then. So, now we're against Lorelei and her Dugon. Level 8 Dugon. Ah, I see. So we should be able to, do this pretty easy. Ice Wind. Okay, so that didn't do too much damage, which is fine. So we can get out alive with another Thundershock, that's for sure. Level 11, awesome. And we defeat Lorelei. Dugon, Ice Beam. Okay then. Dang, they got away. Okay, so we're back in Viridian Forest again? Hmm. Interesting. Let's see, where exactly do we have to go this time? Again, it's really interesting how some parts of this game there's legit no sound, so it just kind of gives you a weird feeling, I suppose. So with that, I guess we'll just try and get out of here. So there's something blocking the way here. So that's kind of weird. Are we just trapped here? Because there's no exit. We don't talk to the trees, right? Let's see what's going on. Okay, so everything's fine. So let's see if there's anything that we're missing. I don't think there's anything that we're missing. I guess there's no way out, I suppose, because it kind of just ends there. Unless we go this way. There we go. Believe we go this way. Okay, that was weird. They blocked the path. Hey, that way is the river. Quick, Dugon, ice beam. Ha ha ha. Going somewhere? She frove. Frove? F-R-O-V-E. What? Frove the whole lake? What power? You call that power? Cloyster. Cloyster, supersonic. You owe me an answer, at least, before you go. You knew that Cloyster and Dugon were together, but how? Could it be that you could somehow sense that Pikachu, or what Pikachu saw? Got it, didn't I? So, how powerful is this vision of yours? Can you only see what Pikachu sees now, or can you see his memories? When I first told you about the battle between Red and Bruno, you looked at me as if you were trying to figure me out. Well, am I wrong? I think not. What is that sound? Rattata? Okay then. Pretty interesting. Okay. Woo, we're safe. I never would have thought to escape with Rattata. This was my first Pokemon, my first friend. Thanks, Rattata. I let my guard down, and that boy possessed an unexpected power. Unexpected power, you say? That's right. Amarillo del Bosque Verde, Gem of the Viridian Forest. Why do we keep ending up in Viridian Forest? Is the whole thing based on Viridian Forest? Okay, so we're back in Viridian Forest once again. I think we're now able to actually bypass the Geodudes. I think they're now gone. So we'll go ahead and just continue as, I guess, normal. It's interesting how the events that go on. So Bill is still here, so that's fine. I don't think he's gonna do much anyways. Okay, so we're back here once again. Would you be so kind as to give me that Pikachu? Who is that? Wait a second, what? But we went through this. This is weird. Unless, is there another graphical glitch or something? This is weird. We just went through this. This is weird. This is weird. Okay. Single Pokemon escape. It's a matter of repetition. Understand. That's why I need to give Pikachu to me. We pretty much really know what everyone has said. Okay, so we're back here. So what the hell is... okay. So we're back here again. I literally have no clue what's going on at the moment. Yeah, we already know what's going on here. This is weird. Okay. So now we're back here without Pikachu or anything. Okay. Oh, I guess we're back here being Pikachu. Okay. So we go up here. And then what? Well then, this is really fishy. Okay, I honestly have no clue what's going on. Like, is there another graphical glitch or something within this ROM hack? Because this is oddly strange. Okay, because I'm not moving anywhere and nothing else is happening. Well then, this is oddly strange in the turn of events. We're not really doing anything at this point. I can assume that everything is still the same. This is oddly a strange ROM hack. That is what I can tell you at this point. This is definitely strange. Okay, I don't think there's... Okay, I honestly have no clue what's going on at this point. Okay, we're basically the trainer, and we can't... There's no one else here. Okay, we still can't interact with whatever's there. Yeah, I honestly have no clue what's going on at this point, and there's no Pikachu here or anything. So I can't switch into anything. And I guess it thinks that we're Pikachu at the moment. Yeah, this is oddly strange. So I guess, unless there was something here, let's just restart, because I don't know if that was supposed to happen. I honestly don't know if that was supposed to happen or not. That was really weird. Okay, so we're back here, and that's what triggers this. So we're just gonna go back through a lot of this. So we're going to try and fast forward what we can and see if there's anything else that we may have missed. Okay, so we switch back as the trainer. We go up here. We have Dodudo. Are we ready to leave? Yes. So Pikachu is our decoy. Because we're technically right up there with the Dodudo, so we left. Okay. So we're gonna save at this point right here. Just because. Okay, so we can't go there. Okay. That was... Yeah, okay. There are some weird graphical glitches with... Honestly, I have no clue what's going on. Like, I think when I looked through the issues, like, there were no issues with this ROM hack. So, honestly, again, I have no clue what's going on at this point. Okay, so Cloyster's not there anymore, that's fine. We should be able to leave, I think. So, we'll go ahead and go back through this, see if there was anything that, may have misplaced. Okay, so we have the Jigglypuff all the way up there in the sky, unless it's in the water, I'm not quite sure. Okay, so we're not sure who that is, We're back in Viridian Forest once again with Lorelei. We battle her. So this may end up being a little bit longer than the last episode. Because we did have some weird things actually happen, so we're just gonna go back through and see if there's anything that may have messed up. So we're just gonna power through this stuff. Okay. So we know what happened. Okay, so we're back in Viridian Forest. We can't go this way because there's nothing that way. We can't go back. Can't go back because if we go back, there's legit nothing. Yeah, there's nothing there, so we can't go back. So what we'll do is we'll save here. We'll save at this point. So right about here. We'll go ahead and save here just because. Just in case if anything else goes wrong. So let's go ahead. Do we go this way? So we get a sharp beak. That's all that we get from that. We'll save here. Okay, so we saved there. Let's figure out if there's anything else. Okay, so we know what happened here. Again, we're gonna go ahead and go back through. Go ahead and power through some of this stuff. Maybe 7 minutes, that's fine. If it ends up being an hour or so, that's fine. Okay, so we're back here. Okay. So we're back in Viridian Forest once again. Do we go out? Is that what we do? Like, do we just... We can't go through that way. And we can't go back, because going back, there's like nothing to do if we go back. We're supposed to go through Viridian Forest, though. Okay. So, what we'll do is... Yeah, so this same thing is pretty much happening all over again. Okay. So this is weird. So what we'll do is we'll call it there for now. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode. A lot of weird things actually kind of happened. Yeah, kind of unexplainable things you could call it. Again, if you enjoyed this, smash that like button, subscribe if you're new. If there's anything that I may be missing, or if there's any graphical issues that you know about this ROM hack, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't checked out the Vidly channel, do that. Follow me on Twitch, as when I go live over there, you guys will know when I go live when you follow the Twitch. So I guess with that being said, we'll just end it here for now. Again, if there's anything else that you guys know about this yellow ROM hack, let me know in the comments below. Comments are always welcome. I'll see you guys in the next one. And as always, stay cool.